couple rolls of fuzzy rope. This is training.
Today we are with Dawn training Chantel how to make Utopian rope sandals. Here you can see Dawn marking the bottom of the sandal to indicate where the straps should be welded.
So you want to push it pretty much in, but so that the rope is a little bit higher than this.
Dawn has lived at Eastwind for over 3 decades, and in that time he has made over 10,000 sandals easily, and trained anyone willing to do the same.
Yeah, let's see, I managed it for about 3 years, 89 or something like that I started. And it gently comes out, so it's more or less straight.
There's a long history to these rope sandals. In 1967, Twin Oaks Community was started in Louisa County, Virginia, and their business was handmade hammocks. About 6-7 years later, a group of Twin Oakers left, and with new people, started Eastwind Community in 1973, and they started by making hammocks for Twin Oaks.
You got a match.
Sometime in the early 80s, it was realized that the waste products from the hammocks business could be used to make these rope sandals. And to this day, Eastwind holds the trademark for Utopian rope sandals. The pressures of globalization led to the decline of hammocks making at Eastwind. Twin Oaks does still have hammocks making as one of its many different businesses, and Eastwind sources the raw materials for these rope sandals from our sister community, Twin Oaks.
Heels are going back and forth in this direction, and pressing down with your fingers. We're trying to get a pretty good weld, about a half an inch from the outer edge of the sole.
All of the rope is single-stranded as Eastwind receives it, and a machine was invented to make the soles of the sandals. Originally, they were made by hand.
I guess I heard he spent about a year getting it to work.
Oh, wow.
Strength to do this part.
Don has certainly put his time in at Eastwind, and he is eligible for retirement, yet he continues to work. He enjoys making these sandals as well as machining, a skill that he learned at Eastwind. And he is looking for new people to train to do this, so if you have an interest in this type of work, anyone who comes to Eastwind is welcome to train under Don to make sandals. One big advantage of the sandals work is that you can do it on your own time. There are no shifts to sign up for, you set your own schedule.
The method of doing this, where you can avoid hitting the strap here and making it tight enough. You want them snug, you don't have to be tight, we do want them snug.
I hope you have enjoyed this video, getting a little glimpse of how Utopian rope sandals are made at Eastwind. This will be my last video for this channel for a minute. I have plenty of projects on my plate and I need to prioritize them for my own sanity. I am looking forward to facilitating other people's creative energies getting onto this channel. Thank you all for watching and listening.
It's funny, addiction is different for different people.
Right.
With me, it was just, I was very hooked, but once I got off of it, fairly quickly I got off of it. I've known other people here that still crave it 6 months after they after they've stopped.
I've quit a number of times now.